Hey YouTubers, I am in Mount Tamst on the Panoramic Freeway, right next to Mount Tamst in Marin County, San Francisco. So I wanted to get out and ride, so let's do it. Let's get this bike started. Alright, let's do it. Start. Planet of the Apes. State Park. I haven't done this road before. I've been to Muir Woods in my car, but I haven't done the actual ride on a motorcycle, so this is going to be an adventure for me. So let's go check it out. I recently was rear-ended on my ZX-10R, so this is my first ride back in the saddle. The ZX-10R is still getting being fixed, so it's good that I'm glad I had a second bike, so I just wanted to get back in the saddle and ride again to get my confidence back. You know, when you get rear-ended at none of your fault, I lost my confidence for a while, but I wanted to just, get back in the saddle. And build up my confidence, so I might be going a little bit more cautious riding today, more than normal. So anyway, this is looks like a lot of twisties here, so let's enjoy this ride. riders there that waved. Got the friendlies and the non-friendlies. Focus a little bit more today since I'm trying to. This is my first adventure right after my recent issue of the rear ending, so just gonna just enjoy it and rebuild my confidence. Left corners are pretty easy to turn because you got a line of sight. The challenge is these twisties, whether you're going left or right, you don't know where you're going. There's no line of sight. These are the more challenging corners. You know, like for example, this one, left or right, you got no line of sight. You don't know how sharp the turn is. research on weirwood, you'll see the redwoods. These are the biggest, some of the biggest trees in the world, right here in Muir Woods. The really big ones. You can drive a truck through the, you know, the bottom of the tree, or a car, a big pickup truck. It's amazing. Left.